No, that's not what we're talking about. We're actually back, and it's first-person Bipper back once again in a third-person world. We're here today to do the morning show. The morning show is what we're going to do. We're going to do a show at 9 a.m. and a show at 9 p.m. just to see how that shakes out. So in the studio today, we've got Dexter Dog, always with his red rocket out, disgustingly. Yolanda, a little baked potato under the covers. And me with a hungry, growling belly. She smoked with me. She said, I don't know how to tell you this, but this breakfast shit ain't going to work out. I was like, fuck. Time to drink coffee. No, that's quite all right. So, in this morning session, we have to set some things, some themes. What's our theme for today? When we think about today, it's a Friday. It's a beautiful Friday. It's Friday the 23rd, right? It's a Friday on the edge of April, right? So it's just so much trepidation, so much wondering, so much pondering, so much could be in the air. You know, it's the edge of spring, it's the edge of a weekend. What's gonna go on? How do you keep that energy just focused and in a good place? So what we're gonna practice today is dancing. We're gonna practice how to dance and just breathe, right? So right now I'm just gonna come in, and it doesn't matter what you look like, you know, that's what you gotta remember when you're thinking about breathing, when you're thinking about keeping your energy in a good place, when all this energy that you have on the precipice of just, you know, waiting for the next, you know, phase of your life to start. You just gotta listen to the music and dance. Just dance. Just shift your heels and not give a fuck. Not give a fuck. And I realize that I'm gonna get my content strike for this, but Solomon is such a good DJ. Ice White was like, all this shit's kinda lame. I'm like, nah, man, Solomon's that shit. Look at my character. He's doing the fucking funky chicken, bro. Oh, he's really getting that. Look, he's just waving at the crowd. He's like, come on, guys. Yeah, that's right. All right, that's enough of that. Calm down. Get in your skull. There we go.
Get in your skull.
So we're gonna go up, we're gonna see about the safe. We're gonna kill the volume. I know.
Huh?
Oh, if I was on camera.
Dancing. Yeah, you're all dancing to the music. It's even funnier.
Nah. We don't need a camera on me.
Oh my gosh.
It's not me, it's the music. It just makes me dance.
I'm gonna work the room.
There's no money in here. And also, along with no money, there's no space in here. Can I be a Securo server? I cannot. I cannot be a CEO. It's the maximum number. Okay, that's fine. Well, I got no money in here anyway. I got no money in this safe. I have $75,000 on me. So we're gonna go ahead and put that in the bank. I don't know what the fuck I was doing last night. I just wake up. Like, why do I have this money out? You made me go to the bank and get it last night, boss. Put it back. Put it back. Stop listening to me when I do Zannies. I told you people this. What the fuck?
That security guard next to you looks like he's giving you, like, puppy dog love eyes. Okay.
He's like, I wish he would treat himself better.
Yeah, he's like, I got you, man, but I wish you would just calm your life down a little bit. Look at him.
Yeah, he's got, yeah.
My friend.
I'm out. There's no money here. I'm going to the shop. Because there's actually a vehicle at
Good
the
to
shop.
See you again. This place is cool. Thanks for the hookup.
Last night, I never went to the casino. Yeah, man, a chocolate
oh,
cake.
Oh, man, I want chocolate cake for breakfast. Yep.
Bring
What's
me some.
Happening?
Bring me some. I'm midstream.
Get up for that.
Should I put on the camera? No, I don't want to put on the camera. I look like shit. Probably not. I mean, nah, I'll give you some. But you're gonna drink it with, don't drink it with chocolate. You're gonna have oily chocolate
like,
mouth.
No, I'm not. So don't say that.
You're gonna have an oily chocolate mouth.
Rude.
Everyone has a, oh, you want some now. Yeah, that's fine. You don't have an oily chocolate mouth now. You're so cute.
It's
not, that's not even that much creamer.
So it's fun, nice
Whose vehicle is this? This is gorgeous. Oh no, it's got a fucking... Dude, it has a fucking a gun on it. I don't know if I want to be in this this lobby right here. Oh, it's Gliz Heifer. Well, Glizzy Heifer, nice whip. Let me
Hey.
No, shush. Yeah, let me get the fuck out of here. Oh, I got this bike. This is the bike that I have. Take it back to the shop. That's fine. Put your helmet on. Safety first. That shit sounded like a Bali Funk song. Bololo, ha ha. Bololo, ha 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 ha. Oh, what is that song? Alexa. Here's an unsolicited ad. Nobody buy White Claw, because they just gave me a YouTube ad. Fuck them. I'm putting the mic up because I'm about to eat and I'm listening to this so you people can stare at these cars. Also, if I get kicked for inactivity in this lobby where I can't even become a CEO, oh no.
Hey. See ya.
Give me a flamenco dance, Yolanda.
No.
Why are they going to put off-road vehicles on? No, I'm not going to do this, dude.
They're two different dances.
How much is this? Damn, I'm so fucking broke. Yolanda, come buy this for me. Or get on and buy a sub so you can run me Kyle. I'm broke.
We were supposed to do it last night, and then we got distracted by a tennis player.
No, that was you. Now I gotta put flat six wheels on these. Ugh. Look at that. That's retarded. I'm not gonna drive that. Let the staff get that out of here.
Yeah, it's not flamenco dancing.
Here, drink some coffee. Coffee up. It'll be good right now. Sienna Brown. Ew. Street transmission, EMS level 2, street suspension, bodywork, aggression, hood. Oh, it's got like a weird point. Ugh.
They're always like in big groups.
Yeah, what kind of dance is that called?
Trying to like traditional dances of like the Mexican folk dance, I guess.
Are you gonna do a Mexican folk dance for me?
I always thought it was so pretty. You've never seen videos of that?
I can't say it's been high on my YouTube checklist. Honestly, I'm pretty sure I can say I've never been to Mexican folk dances.
Yeah, it's like such a traditional, like, I don't know. And then they would also have, like, something kind of like, you know, Miss America. They would have, like, you know, like, Miss Mexico or something like that, pageants and stuff. And I used to want to be a part of it so bad when I was little.
How bad?
Because I thought it was so pretty.
I'm going to do my glitch on the internet. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna pop over to private, move where I need to move, and then become a seat of the motorcycle guy and pop over. Because it's not gonna let me become one naturally. So I'm gonna have to glitch the system. Glitching the system, first person, Bipper does it.
Get back to the office whenever you're ready.
See you soon.
Look at this homeless guy, Carla. It says, Serbian bad guys stole all my money. Please help. Look at this. How are they registering as private citizens? If you're watching the stream and you're like, what the hell's he doing? Well, I've got to take this to Benny's. Because if I have some money, I'm going to dip it. Oh my god, I only have fucking $300,000, man. Oh, man. It's time to sell one of my babies. Still want to soup it up. And nothing beats a failure but a try. So we'll go up here and set the voice chat on no one. Where's my spawn location? The auto shop. Can we not move around like a fucking crack baby? Every time I press it, it's like two up, two down. Boom. I'm taking that to Benny's. That shit's probably, they're probably gonna be able to do mad shit. As opposed to just trying to see, like, what kind of shit they got. Agent, oh. I put agency instead of auto shop. Look at the taco place. In the corner, you see it? It is nice waking up here. And in fact, instead of going here, I can go out here. Let me get some body armor while I'm at it.
Got some cool stuff here for you.
Let's go broke after this. Which one looks better?
Take your time.
Super light.
You own the place after all.
I think super light looks best. Style. No inventory. Body armor. Show. Super light armor. Because now my character looks real dope. You know? With the vest and the gloves.
Yeah, the gloves.
Keep your eyes open.
So that's why I keep it like that. Because usually I don't show the armor. And it was a big thing, I used to hate it, it would always show the armor when you had it on. And then it took a little bit for them to even set it so you could have it. You know, do you want to show it or not? And then, let alone the fact of what kind. Because the armor looks better, the first one looks the best.
Looking good, boss.
Give me some snacks. I'm all stocked up, ready to go. Make myself a lowrider. Yeah, so this would be the place for both of us to be invited into if that car were, if you were by that car. Oh. Yeah. I'm like, why does this look different? This isn't the city I know. I know where I'm going now. You with a fist. Now I need this vehicle. It's terrible. Uh-huh, I did.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna leave the colors like this for now. Because I can do the colors for free here. Since the radio. Dr. Ray D'Angelo. He's the best. Oh. Sleep. I love how a person swerved off. They're like, hey! Can't modify it here, so that's fine. You know what that means? It's probably not going to be a super popular vehicle that's been modded out. You know, because everything that came out on Benny's Customs, everybody's like, ooh, Benny's Customs, let me get it and do it, you know? I was thinking maybe I just found one of these cars and they'll modify it, but no. This is just a cool car for me. Cool little find. It's even got the rims and stuff. Show her. Here you go. Ready? Big finish. Baby, sleep like shit. Love it. I'm telling you, like, it's the funniest radio station on this thing. Alright, here we go. What colors are we gonna do for this? Oh, there's another car in there for me to send out and fix. Cool. See that green one over there?
How many bays do you have?
Dude, I'm supposed to have three. I bought two mechanics and a lift. But now only two of them work. But I never did the heist. Maybe that bitch will get her car out of there. I never finished any of this. I need your help. Oh, no, there's nothing to do to this. There's no fenders. It is how it is. It's fine. Sometimes simple.
I think the most they do is come in different colors.
Thank you. You can turbo it out. Like, you can make them a fast little John. And I like the rims, honestly. I'm not gonna lie. See, I gotta have custom wheels for that. You said you do?
Yeah.
They're $62,000. You like these though?
Yeah.
That's what it is then. I'll buy them. Cause you're gonna buy this.
Low riders. Wagon.
Yes.
The darker colors.
Yeah. I kind of like the colors as it is, honestly. Like, I think it was a good find.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, can I do the lights? Oh, I can do lights. I can give you a neon kit. All the lights around.
Yeah, I like that.
And then we'll do the color.
We'll
have to figure out what color based on the... Alright, so lights. What color? Boom.
Yeah.
So the neon color. The blue. See it underneath? Electric blue. I like the green, kind of.
I like that one.
Yeah.
Between that one and there's like a slight purple one, but then it's almost too much purple.
Yeah. You like this?
Yeah.
Alright, that's it. Fully insured. They're already the blue ones. It really is. Like, I'm taking this straight to the car show. What does that say? Go to this dude's YouTube for treasure hunt guides? Man, I'll do that. Yeah, but I needed a guide, like mine's... You got a fucking pistol from it and I'm pissed, I want that. Look at this. Now that's a car to take to the show, right? Yeah. Prize ride is available. Complete the prize ride challenge. Whoa. Shirts, you know, the only I can buy because of my locked race hat. Okay. Hat do I want, if any? Like, let me get there. I don't like that. Let's see some shirts. Oh, you got some shoes? What is this? StockX? Just a bunch of expensive, ugly shoes?
Got any shirts? Got some shirts, at least some shoes. Hats.
Shoes and hats.
Ooh, I like that.
Look, no time.
I like that hoodie.
Hey, make him look like he's got a fat cut. That's dope. I wonder if I can put that hoodie up.
That reminds me of like a hoodie that someone would find like.
Mm-hmm. Well, I want to go up. Jump in here, might as well. I know you want to. Alright, we're gone. Look at this asshole with the van.
Hey, yo, so listen. You've been earning your stripes around here. You ever want this base to yourself? Just let me know and I'll make it happen.
that's where the vans are, right? Okay. Oh, there we go. Personally, I think they're tripping. I'll let you know if it's a must buy. Interior is nice, I like the panoramic. Go ahead and get a time trial in first person here, right? Oh, my gloves on too. I don't like this. Acceleration is so not there that anytime you hit your e-brake for a power slide, you're never gonna get enough power in the exit of the turn. It's better to just off the gas and then on the gas rather than on. See here, these paces. What do you do with this? You just leave, you just drive out, right? I think so. All in all, whatever it is sitting in this thing is they got for sale, not worth it. Like Can I draw back in the big view? Yeah. That's where I need to go. All right, so we're taking our low and slow wagon here over to the casino. Cool. Beautiful. Oh, excuse us. How do I leave? There we go. Yeah, my little stream thingy. Okay, so if we're leaving here and we're going to the casino, I'm gonna try and get there with no GPS. Whoa! Where's I'm gonna go all the way to the. Make a left on this stream. I'm gonna be scared of the semi streets. Left up here, take it to the top. Look at this, I'm getting beat up the hill. Oh. Man. It's that guy. See? The barrio. This will be to the garage. And then up the garage. Yeah, I passed by the garage, right? Might switch cars. This car? No, I need to go to the casino. Not like I should take this. I wanted to take this to the, oh, that's the road over. This is the one with the casino. I'm supposed to go do a gang battle. It's on my things to do today. Yeah, I should go do that. Alright, here we go. We're going gun battle.
Back to your shitty.
just die of natural causes? He just died of natural causes? Okay, so I did what I was supposed to do.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with a spin of a wheel. And here are
anyone in the eye, or you know they'll expect a tip.
Oh, you're right again, Gordon. Oh, Gordon, this place is like a dream.
Even paradise had a dark side.
Is that a redwood you're smoking, Gordon?
Yes, a redwood. It's a vigorous cigarette that 9 out of 10 physicians recommend. All American tobacco.